juicy butthole who doesn't want to look at the camera with me here today.
Julie!
Before I went on vacation, I completely emptied out the fridge because I didn't want anything to go rotten and smelling fishy like your mom's. Okay, I won't say it, but so yeah, my fridge is super empty and it's gonna be fridge restock time. Let me show you what my fridge looks like right now. Ta-da!
Eggies.
I have some gochujang and fermented soybean paste called doenjang. I have this curry that I made a couple weeks ago and I froze it and then I defrosted it and I had it for lunch. Not gonna lie, I'm a little bit tired of it, so I'm gonna give it to Kevin. I have some chicken pate for the doggies because they are total divas and won't eat just kibble. So difficult, just like their stepdad. And I have my condiments here. Momofuku chili crunch that I got from one of the patrons at Mijusol. And I have more chili crisp and more chili crisp. Some sambal, red cayenne pepper paste. These are some jams that I made. Mustard, some doenjang, and some hot sauces. More mustard, more miso. Okay, chio. Peanut butter, mayo, ketchup. This is okonomiyaki sauce that Kevin bought for me from Japan. Some soy milk and oyster sauce, baby. So yeah, my fridge is definitely in need of a good old restock. And what better place to go than my favorite place in the whole wide world? Anyways, I am looking a little musty dusty and I'm completely covered in Julie's hair. So I'm gonna go get changed.
Today's closet is sponsored by Love Bonito. I've been wearing a lot of their clothes because it's super comfortable and chic at the same time. I think their modern, minimalist style works incredibly well for me, and they're an outfit for every occasion. Whether it's going to the office, meeting the girlies out for brunch, date night, or even a cocktail party, they offer a wide range of accessible, ready-to-wear fashion. Their pattern design makes it feel like these pieces were specifically tailored for me, and the fit is chef's kiss. Upgrade your closet with clothes made to fit you today with Love Bonito and go to the link in my description and use promo code LBXDubidubop for 15% off your order of $100 or more.
And this is my final pick. Let's go grocery shopping.
I wrote all the ingredients that I need to buy from Costco, and if I can't find all of it, I think I will end up going to kind of, you know, Korea's version of Walmart, but nicer, called E-Mart. The end.
I'm wearing matching colored Crocs that are kind of platform because I'm a shorty. I'm in my cottagecore era.
Sweet!
Okay, let's go to Costco, bitches.
Bye bye! 안녕!
I haven't even unpacked all my suitcases.
Friday night is Costco on a Saturday night after work, because I think second and fourth Sundays in Korea, all big commercial grocery stores close. So everyone is scrambling to get their week's worth of groceries today. So it's gonna be a goddamn battlefield out there tonight.
A wise man once said, never go Costco shopping without having a full belly. So I ordered the watermelon juice, and it's like a new summer menu, and it's so freaking good. It's like unbelievably good. Like, usually the new menu items at Costco never really hit the spot, but this is actually like one of the best like summer drinks I've had in a long time, which says a lot. Like, this is really fucking good. I don't know why I did that, but look at this. Is this a shit ton of food? 1000%. But mind you, I really need to stock up on pantry essentials. My fridge is very, very bare. So starting off, we have a gigantic Napa cabbage, which is literally the size of a baby. I don't even know if babies are this size. I wouldn't know. I've never had one before, obviously. Massive Napa cabbage. This big bad boy. The resemblance is uncanny. I have some yam, some shit ton of garlic, obviously. Come on, you know the drill by now. Mini carrots that are really great for snacking and just roasting it in the oven. Some pineapple, because they were on sale. A bunch of mushrooms. There's shiitake, wood ear, oyster, enoki, really great source of protein. And I also have some pancetta that I got from Costco. It's a really great way to add the flavor of meat without adding too much, and it also preserves really well. Usually what I do is chop it up, put it into like small containers, get one out and make fried rice or something. And abalone is in season right now. The season just started, like the season is in August, and these are live and very, very juicy, and they're kind of like sucking onto each other like a human centipede, but abalone centipede. Okay, this is Food Channel. Never mind. If you don't know what that is, do not Google it. Do not. Anyways, we have some chickles, dairy products right here, and I also have some salmon. So today what I'm gonna be focusing on more is the meal prepping aspect of it almost, but with produce, just making sure that everything is washed and chopped and organized and labeled. I can't wait to just see. Okay, let's get chopping. Rich in broccoli. Is broccoli with one O or two C's? Broccoli. Thank you.
coming back from my workouts and already it's chaotic, as always. Okay, I'm gonna make some rice. This part is the intestines. Don't throw this away. I like to call this the foie gras of the sea, other than uni, because it has a lot of fatty flavor. Abalone feeds on algae, so a lot of the minerals are gonna be here. Oh my god. Mmm, so good. Kind of like an ocean flavor, but in a good way. Mmm, so yummy. This is, I think, one of the best things I've made in a while. The best part of soy marinated crab, you know, like the roe, it tastes exactly like that, but even creamier. Holy shit. One of the best things I've ever made. It's so buttery. And there's no dairy in this at all. Okay, I gotta go edit.
Bim by nipple, apple bang.
Definitely not the most aesthetic meal, but I really wanted something fast and easy because I'm busy today with editing and I'm behind. And this broccoli, like just the fact that I cut it and put it in the fridge came in so helpful. So saved me like 15 bucks from ordering.
Whipped cream would have been nice.
Ah, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
It's too dry?
A bit.
Mmm. Next time.
Next time.
Little freak out. Is that new merch?
Feels like a deck of cards right now. The best piece.
Yeah?
The centerpiece. At first I was gonna like make it super Instagrammy, but then I was like, I don't wanna waste these, you know?
Come, Julie.
Julie? She wants to be here. Hola. Julie, this is okay though. Julie, talk. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Babaluda. Babaluda. Just what I need after a hard day's work.
Yeah, yesterday Kevin called my chicken and broccoli white man food.
Bro, why?
Are you asking me that question? You've literally been hammering wine with you and Jin has been entering our wine cellar.
Jay's Louise.
This one is good.
This is good. Thank you, Insa.
There we go, that's the money shot.
Kamsahamnida, Insa. My gosh.
Mark Queens.
And Bibli Bop.
Wow. Give me that sweet pink drink.
Try it.
So I tried.
Is mine?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
If you want to watch the sessions, it's now.
My friend Eugene is here for dinner.
Hello.
Hello. And I'm gonna make dinner for him and share a bottle of wine. Bottle of wine.
So, 잘 안 먹어서.
나물인가요? 진짜 맛있다.
20개 와이 나비손. Mmm.